Holy idea. Yes, man.
Yo, so, yo, what's poppin', man? What's good? What's going on, dog? It's from another YouTuber. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Kevin Too Crazy, and I'm back again, man. So since lately, we have been plagued by a couple of diseases. We got chikungunya, that bitch ass chicken. We got chikungunya, and then we have Ebola. But today, I'm here to talk about Ebola, and specifically, what would happen if Ebola came to Jamaica? I am super hyped. I don't know what the hell is wrong with me. Let me just calm down for a second. Yeah, let's go. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm good now. All right, I'm good now. Number one. You trying to get some? Watch it. If you boy come to Jamaica, we already know that the name of a change up. Everybody knows that we don't ram for change up words and flick it up and turn it into something different whenever it's kind of hard to pronounce. Dog, you know, you say, man, have E. coli, dog. Yeah, man. You say I have E. coli.
E. coli?
You mean Ebola? Yeah, E. coli. You know, same thing, my youth. Dog, you feel listen to the news, you know? Some people might call it Ebola, Kubola, Ebola, Ebola, Cebola. I'm gonna change up the word. And Ebola, I take the name again when they come here. I take name something different. If Ebola come to Jamaica, that's a whole heap of rumors. Whole heap of rumors at the start. Yeah, them gonna say a man alone can catch it. Yeah, you name Ebola, a Ebola, so a man alone can catch it. Don't know for yourself, my girl. Them boss, I'm not here, so when they catch Charlie, each bowl of them I out, all the nipple drop off and they sitting there. I know that and one nipple may have already in a virgin. And one time I play some cricket, man, and the man bowl the ball tear off a whole of my left nipple. Yeah, I thought we lose my next nipple, dog.
Hey, I tell you, sir, dog, you man said I'm going to go on YouTube, seeing my P1 documentary. My P1 documentary on YouTube, and the man say, yo, the virus are sitting where they want you to kill off every black people, dog. Zin? It's a good thing me to start bleach still. Light skin to my thing. The fire, love upon Babylon and them Ebola, rest of the boat. After fire upon Babylon, I try to deceive youths and bow them Ebola. Only bowler where the youth them want is a bowl of ganja tea. Love! And you know, say if Ebola come to Jamaica, everybody at the top will say them know what can cure it. My granny tell me, if I wake up early in the morning, for the cock crows in, go on there, I'm gonna treat with them on the left side of the house. Take out the yolk and mix the two four legs, them just lay. With one Cersei leaf, 3 teaspoons of busy, 1/2 teaspoon of papa stain, and sweeten it with little honey and drink that way. Which Ebola? You shit out the whole of Ebola by a man. If Ebola come to Jamaica, you already know we Jamaicans, we love demonstrate. So some demonstration are going to go on, and that demonstration then have nothing to do with Ebola. See Ebola coming now, tell the government say, we want a road, we want justice. Why you get shot last night and a Ebola kill him? No, I'm not Ebola, a gunshot killing. If Ebola come to Jamaica, you know so we have to go find a way to make some money off of it. Ebola kit, Ebola toothpaste. You don't know so I have all Ebola broom, you know, sweep out Ebola out of your yard. Baby mother, you don't want Ebola kit, you don't want to protect your young. Yeah man, I have something for you man, come wear something, let me show you. Me have Ebola dishwashing liquid. Wash off the plate when the crib neighbor come over with the Ebola self corner off of your plate. See how this is now? Listen now, you just wear it. You just take it and throw it over yourself. So, you can't catch Ebola. We have all Ebola bath soap in a Ebola lotion. Then, that's how you wear it. You man, Ebola, same plastic them America this come from, you know. You wanna buy from the youth, they bring a China feed thing come from. America this making, I same thing them use in America, you know. Be happy, mother. You bum buckler, I hope Ebola slap where all you are, you picking it. All Ebola ear cream for all the girl them don't want Ebola in the head. Right now you want to see some money we are looking at, cause here we are say. When the people them dead find Ebola, you know, and we have to carry them go to the hospital, you don't know, say we just load them up on the truck. And who for dash down the mark, we dash them down the mark, and who for the hospital, them go to the hospital. So right now, this is a little bread there. So I say, so, you know, I'm kind of glad to say Ebola come to Jamaica still, you see me, cause I get to eat our food. We might dead. Let me nigga, yo, load up the truck. One more dead to bumbo. Up on mark we gone. Soon chat to us, eh? And finally, if Ebola come to Jamaica, all of we dead. Not that me not faith in a way.
health system. I have overheard a few medical practitioners saying that, you know, they might retire if that Ebola thing comes to Jamaica. So, if Ebola come here, I'll see you all in the next life. It was nice giving you all jokes here. How can I forget that people are also be very creative and make the Ebola song and them thing there? Talking about Ebola song, want to check out the next song, yeah? Linguist. That the artist where I drop Ebola song. Remember, I want to hear it for soon.
Yeah. Me say a unu go in a labango make unu disease. True you want Africa population fi decrease. When you see say chicken gunya can make we disease. You rise of the Ebola just we kill with half we need.
Me say no chicken gunya are Ebola. Them war we fi dead but we still the run ya. Chacha make the earth but we are the owner them.
But for a serious level, you know what I mean, I hope Ebola don't touch that side of the world, yeah. It, I hope we contain it in Africa, you know. I will pray for the nations that are affected by Ebola. But I hope we get through it good, you know what I mean, and then I kill nobody else. With that said, you don't know if your boy Kevin too crazy. Think you believe it and what? Live to achieve it. So, see you now again.
Then you deny we food when that are the basic. It did rough already, now we have to face this. With too much man, we play it and you are the waitress.